It's still the R2TV Breakfast Show, Africa's premier entertainment breakfast show.
Number one.
Yep, and today we have Osaz in the house.
Not a good ally.
Let's try and see what makes him special. You know, there are a number of comedy has really grown in leaps and bounds. But then I was reading, I think there was a post Alibaba put up on social media, and he said something about that comedy is still booting. It's like 40% booting. And I wonder, like, look at how far comedy has come, and he can say it's 40% booting. Okay, let me have your take. How far do you think comedy has come? Give us a percentage. Has it booted? Is it how far?
Let me go with Alibaba.
You know
where I want to go with him? I believe he's our boss, and he's already an authority in this. When you look, they said Africa were underdeveloped or growing. So in everything, when you look at comedy in Nigeria, and you look at comedy in the first world, you see we still have a long way to go. I believe we're getting there, but still we're not there. The reason is, in everything we do, we're looking at the first world. So you can't be more than the first world. Okay. So also is comedy in politics, in infrastructure, in government, in everything. We're looking after them, but so you can't beat them. I believe we're still booting.
Okay.
We're still work in progress.
Okay.
Right. But not be all this Nigerian tractor, the walk also.
Okay, nowadays you see comedy is like, it's different, it's evolved over time. Comedy has to be mixed with music, it has to be mixed with plays. Everything has a bit of comedy in it. Do you think that comedy has taken over the industry, and maybe it will be comedy ahead of music, comedy ahead of movies, comedy ahead of everything else?
No. While I was saying no, it's like you said, it's a bit of everything. And when you say comedy, and like when we're growing up, it was more of comedy acting.
Hardcore.
Yeah, like acting. You watch the likes of Jaguar, Papi Lue, Zebudaya. Those are comedies. But what we have now, you have more of stand-up comedy, though we still have the movie comedy. So in everything we do, there's always a bit of it. You watch movies these days, they tell you that we have tragic comedy. So it has both tragedy and it has comedy in everything we do. And in your office, I believe there are people who makes you laugh. That's comedy as well.
Definitely. Do you see any comedian surviving without any of the genre, like music? Definitely, you must see a comedian in a musical video. Why can't that just be straight up stand-up comedy? Okay, he's known for that.
You're a presenter, right? So I believe aside presenting, you sing. Aside presenting, you can act. Am I right? So that's what comedy is all about. So
okay. You can't take it away from me.
Even if you want to be sincere with me, you have comedians who are dancers. Okay. Wonderful dancers, like Akporo.
Akporo is not a dancer.
He's a crazy dancer.
He's a mad dancer.
Every madman can dance.
Let's talk about
Osaz. How's the journey been so far? Let's see. How did the journey start? Who is Osaz?
Okay, thank you very much. I would like to introduce myself properly.
Staff and warrior.
The reason is because the name Osaz is an acronym. It's an acronym, and it's O-S-A-Z. So I tell people my real name that was given to me by my father, my mother, my community, my village people, my kingsmen, when they wanted to name me, at least it was a joint stock, is Osemei Fekehia. Ivan never degbo wege ebon ye wege e hono honle tamono ba ho ono ba ho no tamono honle mi no suli no de ole ye suli le na ole ze madare wi aru to tv.
Yes.
Okay, you know, that's why I said it was a joint name.
Maybe like, you know, the day my mother was giving birth to me, Lion killed Leopard, Thunderstruck, and Rain Now Fall.
Those days, they don't name people, they name you based on what's happening.
So what does it mean?
Maybe your father was always looking at Angel Michael when he gave birth to you. And you can't find where you come outside. You're giving Michael, at least Angel.
So now this one name, like, what was your father?
What was the story behind the name?
Earthquake problem, family crisis. You know, I tell people when they give birth to you, the way you look like determine the kind of name they give to you. And the kind of song they will sing for you, like somebody like Michael.
Let's start. That's one there now. Give her a name. Yes.
No more start first. Like somebody like Michael. I say I'm fine. Uh-huh. Give her Michael.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Somebody like is that your name again?
I'm going to sing for you.
When you reach my turn,
okay.
there was crisis in the first place.
Okay.
The process behind, you know, there are people, some people that are born, they born them. They give birth to some people. Some people, they come. People like us, we come. You understand? We just appear. They say, okay, finally, we're here. So when they carry you go to, when they carry you reach church, I say, the way your face look like, determine the kind of prayer and the kind of song they sing for you in churches. Like somebody like Michael, very, okay, very straightforward. Wonderful and is bright. They see the future for any guy. They see the future, not clear.
Hey, Jyro. Hey, Jyro.
No, not try Jyro.
Peace.
They call Jyro,
hey, Jyro.
It's a lie. Let's just peace.
It's not, a lie,
okay,
Jyro.
They are peaceful people. So, but when you see someone like Michael here, wonderful and is bright, I must get there because his face is already bright.
Okay.
Then you hear prayer like this. Your future is bright. You get to kingdom. You meet Barack Obama. You meet Patrick Obiagmo, even though you never have to speak grammar. But when you get to my turn.
I know the song.
Daniel
God surely will deliver.
That one a better one. Now the thing where you give us papa, yeah, you make with the bring gam. So you know those guys. One hold the head. One hold the leg. And the pastor did distance. And the pastor look me say, bro. He said your enemies will look for you. Boko Haram will come after you. ICPC will locate you. He said, but when they see your face, Omo, they will run away.
Amen.
Now that church pass close.
Make you take on with all your.
I want those relationships to dance.
You know, that's why I'm speaking inside offering basket.
So let me come to the name Osaz now. I said it's an acronym in every way. And you know when Buhari, before Buhari came to power and good luck, you know when this happened? We didn't until they name ourselves.
Mm.
When Buhari, the first time we good luck enter power, I put there the name of their children, good luck, Jonathan, Ebele. You know, my two presidents joined the name self that time. They said the name of the church shall be called president. Good luck, Ebele, Azikiwe, Jonathan.
Wow.
And before he became president, we all know, say, this guy now, he's job man now.
Yeah.
Ebene, Jonathan, all through his reign as governor.
Okay.
Even my guy, though, I'm still Desmond Elliott. We all know this. I would say Desmond Elliott now, Calabar boy. I think now, Akwa Ibom. But as president, election come, wah. Now we just say the guy now, Desmond Olushola Elliott. He can put, so if he contest election for Lagos State, now he win. So like Osaz, now my own. The
okay.
O now, Okon. I won't contest for Akwa Ibom.
Yeah.
The S now, Sheung. I won't contest for Lagos.
Okay, before you go on the stage, we have a call, please. Whoa! Hello, good morning. Welcome to the breakfast show. Hello, good morning.
Hello.
Hello, good morning. Welcome to the breakfast show.
Thank you.
Just go ahead. Go ahead.
I just want to send my greetings to Jyro for our birthday.
Uncle, come again, please.
Hello?
Carry on.
Carry on, go ahead.
Yeah, I just want to send my birthday wish to Jyro.
Jyro?
And wear the party hat, the dancing shoes are on. Hello?
Yeah, we can hear you. Carry on.
We cannot hear you so well.
Yeah, but it's carry on.
Okay, but just go ahead. Say what you want to say. Okay, you wishing Jyro a happy birthday?
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank
okay.
you very much.
So what are you bringing? Private jet? Land?
What's in this one?
Don't threaten people like that. Now. You're threatening them. You're dressing them.
Kind of give
the guy they in the talk since as he what kind of? Now you say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Boom. You can't go make a worse. Can't go call private jet. Don't try that kind of thing. The person go see the uncle, go tell you, say the number you're calling does not exist in an MTN network. Try again later.
MTN or Wi-Fi number. Okay, so
you're talking about your presidential.
Okay, like I said, the A, Azikiwe.
No, start again. Start again. Let's start.
No, I say O now Okon for Akwa Ibom.
Okay, okay.
S for Sheung, I can contest in the West. A na Azikiwe, I can contest. Z na Zuberu, I won't go nuts. So I can contest governorship, presidency and election anywhere. So you have to be wise, my dear. In case of you, no, I tell people, my name is Osaz, GCFRO, Gospel Comedian, Federal Republic of Nigeria, next president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and also, I'll be husband material. Husband material,
wait,
like,
calm down,
like
calm
2,000
down.
Years.
Calm down. Calm down. Now, there's just some people wife material now. They can't sew bow tie.
No, that's what
they
did. 2,000 years.
So we have to be sure. We have to be sure. How many?
2,015 years now.
It depends.
Are they increased?
If it be yards of thread. Yards of what? If it be thread.
Material. Better material. I don't know what they say.
How many wife will come by? No, told her yard.
See, the one wife, the one, the one person I go
the
marry,
go complete
so, he go use me to sew everything. Go sew for neighbor, friends, family, enemies, self. You know, we not like enemies for family, but enemies, they always everywhere. As you did, I guess, of what they wish. I don't know why people they fear village. When last you go to your
tell
village?
Tell us, we don't think.
Why? When last you go? Why you?
I used to go when I was much
you
younger.
You used to go when you.
But when I just
they tell you about winch, say winch.
That make me the vex. If we find and say when we grow, say those sweets when they tell us when they chop.
And you go
say winch no damn. I go vex. Not many sweets and biscuits will not leak
into you. See my advice to now, winch not there anywhere. All the winch where in your village, if they all kill you for Lagos, they go find you. So go to your village, visit your village. You will make friends with yourself. Now when they run, either they find you. Okay, this one they run from us. And then they see you. You get one picture where they put for social media one time. All the winches, the back of the guy at bus.
This is
how the winches in your village will follow you to Lagos. So if they can know where you stay in Lagos, my brother, they know everywhere you are living. So now they run from village. Go to your village and greet those people.
But okay. Osaz, you be a son.
I'm from Edo State.
Edo State. And you know what they say about Edo?
Where they grew up in Edo State?
I am from Irua.
Irua.
Wow.
But I grew up in Delta State.
But that place, they don't shoot for air like that, too.
No, no. Sure,
no.
They fly. let me be sincere. Those days, though, if you watch AIT, or this AIT, the NTA, you wake up early morning, Benin breaking news. Not be saying person don't win election, no. Now say somebody they go abroad for night with plantain leaf, they call hang.
Okay.
Osaz, how do people get in touch with you to keep up the social media and all of that? How do they keep in touch with you?
Okay, I'm on Instagram, comedian Osaz. The comedian has double N O S A Z on Twitter, comedian Osaz GCFR.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Osaz. That your the comedian. Don't use them before. I make you 2-2 N for the comedian.
Now we need to. You know what you did do? Like if you see lawyer, now you tell him barrister. Uh-huh. Now if you don't present a mic. If you don't present a mic, I'm rubber.
Okay. All right. So it's been Osaz on the Sit Down on the Breakfast Show. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
Once again, a very big birthday shout out to the
Must
first lady.
He
wants to for okay. Hey, where's our roundup?
Ministry.
To the Queen of the Breakfast Show. Lovely, lovely,
finally,
lovely personality.
He admits the Queen.
Not she's a lovely person. I've learned so much from her. She's the best you could choose or you could want to be when you talk about a co-anchor. Lovely, lovely person. All right. So, it's been a great show. The groove is still going on social media. Twitter on @PisoDiete. That's for today. You understand? That's what you do for today. All right. So, whatever.